San Marcos police have identified the victim of a homicide that happened over the weekend. Police saying someone shot and killed 41-year-old Nathaniel Hudson, but officers haven't given any other details. Police closing down a portion of Highway 123. This is between Redwood Road and Old Bastrop Road. Well, they were searching for a suspect. Investigators aren't saying if they arrested anyone.